Two people were arrested by police during Toronto's Remembrance Day service. The separate incidents took place around the time of Mayor Rob Ford's speech. One woman was arrested when she started shouting during the mayor's address, and a man was taken into custody after yelling at Ford once he'd finished speaking. Police say the two suspects will face charges related to disorderly conduct.